Big welcome to every one of you to today's game. I'm Martin Tyler, and the biggest welcome from me is to Alan Smith alongside me. It's Borussia Mönchengladbach in action today against Celtic.
Well, they were regular in European competition for a while. They played a Champions League final, European Cup as it was then, against Liverpool in the late 1970s. They've just come under the shadow of Bayern Munich a bit, but they're not the only ones.
Whenever I think of this club, I think of Bertie Vogts. He was one of their most famous old veteran servants, but I'd be hoping to produce a few more of his ilk.
This is the Mönchengladbach lineup. Oscar Wendt starts with Christoph Kramer in central midfield.
It's good to see them going with two strikers today.
Let's have a look now at the Celtic team.
The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
He's the one we're focusing on, I think with good reason.
It's the way he combines with teammates, Martin, that I love so much. Such an unselfish player.
Well, Celtic looking strong, and we'll see how that pans out as the game gets underway. Oscar Wendt. Hahn. Into the attacking third. The opponent wanted to get the ball, he wasn't going to let him have it. And it's a shot now! Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Still got it. He's having to work hard to do that. Well read by the defender. It's looking good, this move. Lars Stindl. That's well wide. Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today, now that this rain is coming down. Might have to change what they originally started with.
Yeah, and I think sometimes with the lads wearing blades these days, you do see them slipping a bit more. And it might mean they have to change halfway through this match.
Borussia Mönchengladbach, an advantage that they get here from a referee who wants to keep the game flowing. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Johnson. Cut up! What a fine save! That's a splendid clearance. It's a good place to win the ball here. Armstrong. Nice return pass.
patience is the name of the game at the moment. He can cross it now. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper.
Lars Stindl.
To Johnson. Oscar Wendt. Hazard.
The goal is there for the taking. He's gone! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
Well, it's good competition with goalkeeping in this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this.
Well, we know the life of a keeper. You make a mistake and invariably it comes back to haunt you, and that was a big mistake.
Has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. A timely challenge. And it's Celtic on the attack. Rogic! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. That's a corner now for Celtic. James Forrest. That's good support play from his teammates.
And shoots!
He's reached it and turned it aside. Celtic have a corner.
Cleared the ball.
So we'll restart with a throw-in.
Hazard.
Tight against the touchline. It was pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
A real chance here.
A well saved. He can only put it behind for the corner. Good through ball. Here, the challenge is a good one. Kramer.
played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Good strong tackle. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Scott Sinclair. Armstrong. Lars Stindl. He went in well. Now Brown. Moving forward
to bring them level.
A let off for the defending team. It's over the bar. Attack here. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick.
Not sure it was your forte, the slide tackle, but what about this one?
Well, it's this lad's forte because he really does nick the ball away cleanly.
Great interception. Kramer. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. There's good progress with this attack. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. And the blocks the cross. Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection. Here comes the support. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. It was good play until they got that challenge in. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Brown. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. He's coming forward with some danger.
Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Tries the through pass. Now the shot! Terrific stop! And there is some backup for him in this position. Good strong tackle. And he gives it back to him. Oscar Wendt. Tackle is strong. Armstrong. Tom Rogic. This could be a chance.
Two, and they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one.
Starting at 2-0. Armstrong.
Lars Stindl.
Could be dangerous.
Comes in with a tackle. The ball is now with the Celtic players.
Johnson. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Well, good through ball.
Of all the decisions that are difficult to get right on a regular basis, offside probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the player's rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
And the ball is back here with Borussia Mönchengladbach.
For Johnson.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Oscar Wendt. Little private game between the two of them.
Kramer.
Good forward play from them.
Crisp defending there.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
That is a free kick, and they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision.
Thinking there at the free kick. Celtic given the corner. Touches of magic from midfield from him today.
Oh, he's been the catalyst, the architect, really, for his team and provided them with an assist.
Cleared the ball.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
No stoppage by the referee. Play on, advantage rule for Borussia Mönchengladbach.
And the Celtic player, he committed the offence.
Some potential in this move. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. And here's the cross.
Well, they got it wide very well. The chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery.
Hahn.
Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Supporting player alongside.
Real opening now!
Really snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Lars Stindl, onto the attack now. Strong challenge. And that will be a throw. Now they'll need to try and get the ball back now. Armstrong looking to play his teammate through. Dembele, and it's a shot now. That's perhaps as much down to the conditions, that miss, Alan, as to the player himself.
Yeah, it's a wet surface and obviously a wet ball. Your timing has got to be spot on.
Another 5 minutes to be played here, 5 minutes of added time. Makes a challenge here. Well, they're in a good position here. Played into the middle. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch as much as anything is simple in this game. Well, he's been dominating the match with the quality of his passing. Not rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Vestergaard. Kramer. Vestergaard. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Sinclair. Now Brown. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. And he's in, and an opportunity to help their chances now. Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. A brilliant first half from this fella.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Celtic on the attack. Rogic! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. That's good support play from his teammates. And shoots! He's reached it and turned it aside. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. A real chance here. Oh, well saved.
chance.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
And he's in, and an opportunity to help their chances now.
Well, the rain has continued through half-time and it is relentless. This pitch can only take so much more water. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Little piece of interplay between the two. There's good progress with this attack. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Johnson. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Attacking well here. Trying to thread it through here. Good play until they got that challenge in. Johnson into the attacking third. Able to stay on his feet well. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Promising build-up until that challenge. Oscar Wendt. And he gives it back to it. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Celtic looking really to click into the attacking side of their game now. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And the cross coming in. It's a good place to win the ball here. Johnson. Lars Stindl. Johnson. Turn pass. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And here's the header. Wonderful finish. Hat-trick. Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Armstrong. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Doing well to keep the ball.
space for the shot.
That's perhaps as much down to the conditions, that miss, Alan, as to the player himself.
Yeah, it's a wet surface and obviously a wet ball. Your timing has got to be spot on.
Three goals to his name, and off he goes. He'll be hanging around for the final whistle to get the match ball, I'm sure, off the referee. A very, very good performance.
Yep, get all the lads to sign it. Keep that one on the sideboard. A day to remember.
No doubt about that. Free kick. Looks like a change for Celtic.
Well, they're in a good position here. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. They cope with it well defensively. This might be dangerous from the corner. Stendhal!
Oh, well saved.
That'll be another corner coming up. That's the goalkeeper's ball from the corner. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Attacking now. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Johnson. Raphael. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Oscar Wendt. Johnson. Raphael. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. He went in well. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Oscar Wendt, there's some potential in this move. Kramer. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Just working away to try and find an opening. Attacking well here. Shots on here. Great work from the goalkeeper. Kramer. And he gives it back to him. Borussia Mönchengladbach are ready to make this change. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Kramer. Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
He actually went right over on his ankle, but he has carried on. So I think it's unlikely to force him off the field.
Jeff, thanks for that. Forrest.
Substitute coming up for the away team.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
There's a change going to be made by the manager whose team are in front at the moment. And he's taking off one of his steadier performers.
Yeah, nothing spectacular there, but he's helped towards getting his team in the lead.
Coming forward with some danger. Doing well to keep the ball. Now Johnson. Routine for the keeper. Tom Rogic.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Celtic. Looking really to click into the attacking side of their game now. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Looking to play his teammate through. And in goes the cross.
And there is some backup for him in this position.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
He's looking for the cross. Comes in with a tackle. And Johnson.
Compliments to the drainage at this stadium because the rain was quite heavy earlier in the day.
Yeah, well, they've got a good pitch, they've got a good surface, good groundsman as well.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. And in comes the header. That's a fine header, but wide of the post.
Yeah, unlucky. The keeper, you know, he wasn't going to get there.
Hazard. Pass, pass, pass. And the player with the ball has so many options, so they work so hard off the ball to make those options possible.
Yeah, and it's not been passing for passing's sake either. They've made inroads into the enemy territory.
Got the ball now under control and a chance to move themselves forward, get up the pitch.
Does read the game well, this lad.
I see a substitute coming on for the away team here.
Played into the middle. Defender to it first.
And in he goes with the tackle.
Here's a chance! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Oh, yet another great stop. I think he's going to earn a clean sheet here if it carries on like this.
Looks like a change for Celtic.
And he's up for the header. A well saved.
Well, if this ends up being a win for this goalkeeper's team, he'll be the hero because he's been most responsible with the saves he's made.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Well, good through ball.
The shot's on!
What a brilliant goal. It's always great for the coach when the substitute scores, as has happened here.
And the keeper's got no chance because he's hit it so hard to his right.
Let's see the replay now.
Won the scoreline as we restart the game. Vestergaard. Raphael. Oscar Wendt. It's looking good, this move. Kramer. Raphael gets his foot in there. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. And he's threaded the path through neatly.
Now the shot!
Oh, charged down. Excellent control in a tight area. Well, this attack have been a menace to it.
Good challenge.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Turn pass.
That's how to tackle.
Trying to switch on the... Well, let's have another look at that, because it was a very, very tight call. They were in otherwise.
When I saw it, first time of asking, I thought he was on, you know, but looking at the replay, what a good decision from the linesman that was.
Kramer. Attacking well here. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Here's a chance to attack. Oscar Wendt. In with a chance. A good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar.
Kramer.
And there's the interception. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
This could be a chance. Corner given.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Celtic looking really to click into the attacking side of their game now.
That's not a good cross at all, and easy to defend.
This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now.
Looking to play his teammate through. Comes in with a tackle.
Well, there goes the final whistle. The referee has blown. And the final score, 3-1. What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
That's good support play from his teammates.
And shoots!
He's reached it and turned it aside. This attack has got a bit of menace to it.
A real chance here. Oh, well saved.
Position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position. And here's the header.
Stendhal! Oh, well saved.
And in he goes with the tackle.
Here's a chance! The shot's up!